Hi again. Now that you've seen the general layout of the library, we're going to talk to you about a few services the library has to offer to students.
That's right, Simone, and we'll start off here at the circulation desk. Here you can check out and return books or ask any questions you might have. You'll use your student ID to check out any books here at the library. You can also use it to check out items at any library here in town.
Does it work at any Starbucks in town?
Sorry, Simone, I think that ours is the only one that accepts Bean books.
Behind us is the research desk, which is located under the big sign that says research. Anytime you see a librarian there, you can always ask them for help.
You can also ask them for help finding any books or online resources for whatever project that you might be working on. Even if you don't know what you're looking for, go ahead and come up and ask. Our librarians are pretty awesome at finding information.
If you haven't been to the library's website, you should probably check it out. You're going to be using it a lot during your time here at ACU.
It has a lot of information about the library in it, including what we've talked about in this video. So if you forget, you can always go to acu.edu/library to find the information you need. You can use the library's website to search for books, ebooks, articles, see what hours the library is open, and even chat online with a librarian.
You can find the ACU Library on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. It will help you stay up to date with all the events going on at the library.
Oh, one last thing. Each new student is assigned their own personal librarian. You'll find out who yours is during your cornerstone class. Your personal librarian is your go-to person for any and all things library related.
Well, that wraps up our tour of the library and its services. Till next time, see you soon, Wildcats.